I will not be taking any questions today. James McCarthy is in critical condition with injuries to his spine, neck, and head. It will take several days to assess the long-term effects, but the prognosis is not good. On a personal note, I would like to point out here that police officers like Lieutenant McCarthy make split-second decisions every day, make judgment calls as part of their job. Their intention is not to cause harm. Their intention is to avoid harm. I believe that was certainly the case with Lieutenant McCarthy. If an officer makes the wrong call, it not only affects citizens of the city, but also affects the officers themselves in ways that only someone who has walked in their shoes can fully understand. Cops are held to a higher standard of accountability than the rest of the population, as it should be. But never forget that they are people too. Men and women subject to the same doubts and regrets that all of us are. I'm not asking for anyone to cut us slack. Not at all. But a little recognition for the conditions under which our men and women operate, that'd go a long way.
Stay tuned for scenes from our next episode.